Hello everyone, greetings from Construction Management Training Institute. Construction Management Training Institute is a professional training institute working towards development of construction professionals as per the industry requirements. The institute is founded by eminent group project management professionals in 2017, having average experience of 25 years in construction management. We are offering online and offline training courses for civil engineering students, architects, working professionals as per the requirements. Till date, we have trained and placed 750 plus budding engineers in various construction companies in India and abroad as well as per the employer's satisfactory standards.
Practical aspects of construction management, infrastructure and site management. We all know that our country is the fastest growing one with second largest population of the world. Government is providing infrastructure for the people like expressway, high speed rail corridor, metros, smart cities, which include water supply, sewage network, internal roads and solid waste management. Government budget is spent more on developing the infrastructure projects. The demand of engineers also more on infrastructure. Major projects happening in India. National Highway Authority of India is implementing the important projects excluding expressway, industrial corridors, etc. Modernization of 100 airports, greenfield, capacity addition programs happening in Chennai, Mumbai, Bengaluru, Hyderabad, Delhi, Goa and in all cities. 100 plus smart cities program is under implementation across India, providing smart solution for the cities including basic infrastructure. Dedicated corridor connecting major cities, modernization of port facilities, metro construction in all the cities under implementation, water supply schemes in all the towns under various schemes. Projects are time-bound and the scope and the cost of time to be managed properly for effective delivery. Every project is unique and it requires proper planning, monitoring and control to deliver in time. Most of the companies asking 2 years of experience from the fresher until unless the offer is not provided, where the fresher will get the experience from. Most of the companies don't have time or resources to train the fresher and keep them ready for the projects. As they bag the projects, they are looking for hiring ready-made people from the market with an experience. Even large companies looking for experience for an employee exposure is lagging in the small projects due to the size and the limitation of employees' growth gets stagnated. Opportunities to learn is limited. CMTI is providing this course for the entry-level engineers and for the final year students as internship and working professionals. In this course, you will be learning about project planning, quantity surveying, quality assurance, quality control, formwork, construction procedures for infra projects like highway, metros, airport. This course gives a preview about the infrastructure. Every engineer has to know about the basics before entering the projects. This course duration is of 4 weeks and 30 hours of training plus 60 hours of assignment. Course outcome, you will be confident on attending interview. The course is considered as an internship in many of the universities. Regular and weekend courses is available. For more details, you can visit our website www.cmtonline.com or call or WhatsApp on the number 888-443-2279.